Hey everyone, hope you all are doing pretty good today. So, I played a couple hours. I actually had a stream I can't publish because for some reason it kept recording the music stream, even though I excluded it from the VOD if it's uploaded. So I don't know what went wrong, so I'm just gonna not stream music from now on, which sucks, but oh well, what can we do? So what I couldn't publish, what I did was there was a fort here. I came down this way to check out this Slobos Plains bivouac because I have a task to kill, or this, a special, no, this one, Liberating Nemosau, which I have to intimidate one guy in this bivouac. There's like over a dozen people there and they don't really wander around, so I can't grab the guy without intimidating or killing anyone else, and that's really tough. I determined that I need to make a bunch of sound baits in order to draw away a bunch of people so that I could maybe stun my target with a stun arrow or something and then pull them away while everyone's looking at something else. And because I couldn't do that, because I don't have enough gunpowder, yeah, I only have two, you know, that's obviously not enough to make a sound bait. Like, let's look at bait, sound bait, so this one needs two, and the 92nd needs, I should learn it now, that also needs two, so I can't even make, I can only make one, and that's not enough. I need, like, at least 2 30-seconds and one 90-second to kind of hold their, like, grab their attention and hold their attention while I go do my stuff. And I figured, you know, I would take out some camps along the way, so I figured I would just sweep northwards, take out camps along the way, and grab whatever gunpowder I can in order to attack this camp. So that's what I did. I killed a fort that was right here. You can probably still see its remains. Yeah, it's like over there. All the burnt wood and stuff. What sucks is I took over this camp, upgraded it, but they didn't. I had them go loot it, but they burned it down before they grabbed everything out of it. So that's kind of annoying. But what can we do? Anyway. I'm going to continue my path northwards and clearing out this land. Before I do anything, let me grab water. Nope, that's not what I want. I want both of those. May as well drink them. And do I have any food on me? Yeah, I have nuts. Still thirsty. Well. Are these well on this? Let's put those there too. I'll fill up once I get back into town. Which honestly might be a while. Let's head north. Buffalo just up and popping out of nowhere. I can't go up that way. Oh, I can. I have to go around. For some reason, this terrain reminds me of Final Fantasy XI. Just some of it, not all of it. derived from. Oh, here we go. Nice little fort. Let's grab that outpost. That can be our forward operating base. Thirsty. Let's go take a look at this. Almost 200 meters away. That's not too far. And it is right there. Tag that guy so bad. I wonder if I can get away with it. That guy needs to turn away just a little bit, or maybe walk this way, and pass by. No, not inwards. Damn. Maybe I should wait until nighttime. Let me look from the other side. There might be more people I can't see. No way I can tag him without getting seen. Those people are a little close. I could try and run away. Oh shit, there's prisoners right there. Think I could get away with it? I'm really not sure. Let's see where this guy goes. No, he's facing this way. I don't think that would work out at all. Thank you. and walked away. Let me try. Nope. There's a dude looking this way. I don't think I'll be able to get away with it. Not in broad daylight. Might be able to free these guys, though. Will someone notice, you think? That was close. Let me try. Don't get killed. No, dude, why are you all running into the camp? Cool. They didn't seem to care or notice. Is that an AI bug? Right now, do I get that guy? Let's make a circle. Actually, before I do anything, let's wait, who got these? Kango? I'd like to reinforce these guys, but I don't think I can. They're probably gonna get killed in the pathway there. Because of these two. Seeing if anyone's out there. Doesn't really look like it. What if I go for that guy? They're all just kind of standing around the middle, like, won't y'all walk and patrol or do something? Missed one. If you can hear footsteps, but that's from upstairs. It's really, really, really annoying, so I'm sorry about that. I wonder if I can nab this person without getting seen. I think he's facing in this direction. Ooh, I can't tell. Yeah, he's sort of facing here. Oh, just turn around. And he's walking away. That sucks. I had my chance, but he was looking over here. What the fuck, man? What is so heavy upstairs? Through the train? Over there somewhere? There's smoke over there? That's probably the train. Where am I facing? Yeah, yes, there is. Must be over that crest. Alright, back to this. Oh, that means my my train blockage didn't work, did it? Because I was down here. I wonder if it works like the carts when you put things in their way, like they stop and they clean it up. That's probably what happened. They stopped and a bunch of people dug out the logs they tossed down. Alright, is someone gonna come over here? Yeah. Part of me wishes I had a hideout. Where is my horse? South, east, that way. Where is he going? Where is he going? Watching that guy. Great. Not sure I'm able to get either of them. Yeah, no way with that guy. Too close. Can't tell which way he's looking. I think towards me. Towards my path in front of me. So there's no way to get him without... Well... I am, I get seen. If I go this way, if I go straight this way, I'm gonna get seen. Actually, even if I try and nab him, I get seen. It's just so close. This is a bit nerve-wracking. Nope. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I don't want to wake you up. Oh, fuck you, dude. Damn it, I hit the wrong button. How stupid. That was really stupid of me. I meant to hold Z, not kick him. Like that spot anyway, so it doesn't matter. Can I get out of here? Calm down, holding your chest and stuff. I know it sucks, but you're healed, man. Well, it was a gamble, and I knew it probably wouldn't have worked, but I don't know. I didn't die, so I guess that's good. I should stop taking chances like that and be a lot more careful. Like, I don't want to keep dying and cause their advancement to go even faster. Plus, I think I have like 8,000 SP that I haven't spent that would probably get cut in half. Or my, 8,000. Right, I'm gonna go rest and come back at no time. If I could get that guy. Why not? Let's grab one of these and not meat, some meat. Oh, I am empty on water. How amazing. Let me go grab some. Alright, I'm kind of annoyed it's still daytime. I figured it wouldn't be. Let's use a big boater bag. I should eliminate the thirst. Nope. Alright. One meat. Two meats. And then the canteen. This should hopefully take it out. No. Okay. Why? What is going on here? Oh shit. Dude. Why are you not taking guns? Should I send more? Jeez, that guy's gonna die. Alright guys, get it done. Kill that motherfucker. And take all the shit too. Oh, come on. Come on. Annoying. Alright, mom, let's take all this. Alright, y'all are taking forever. Morbos. Why aren't y'all taking guns? I don't understand. But I need it. That's one more. I think two more and I'll be done. I don't know why it's still daytime. I thought I asked to sleep, but maybe I was in early morning and now it's late afternoon. I don't know. Dude, one more died? Come on, guys. Come on. Get your shit together. Getting shot from three fucking sides. To kill this dude. You know what? Yeah, get right up in there. Fucking take them out. Thank you. You know what? I'm still thirsty. Can't you? Show up. Whatever. Whatever. Can it please be darker? I can take these people out quietly. Maybe I should stop caring about that and just maul the place. Maybe it's better to do this fast and quiet. I don't know. I kind of still want to do the karma thing so I can grow my camps faster. There's any other prisoners in here? It doesn't look like it, because those cages look empty. I don't think there's any other jails or anything like that in there, or cells, I should say. You know, I forgot. Hideouts. Again. Yeah, if I come in from the side there, they're gonna see me. There's no way to do this like that. I might be able to get back home. But I'm not going to risk it for now. I just want to... I'll try and make a hideout. Where is it? Of course. Oh, the campfire. You know what? If I'm gonna do this, then I may as well do it the proper way. I'm gonna go to the campfire. Might as well grab a bunch of stuff. Three more flex. I can make two. None. Where'd all the flex? Let's also grab some from the camps. Do they have an order? Yes, so let's grab from them. Yeah, let's keep that. Alright, let's put one here. It's just good. It's good practice that your outpost is somewhat camouflage. That way, while you're doing stuff, hopefully not on here. Let's get some food and water. That way, while you're doing stuff, you can hide in here. So while I'm eating, eat. And a bird bag. Oh, that was awful. It's kind of canteen. Oh, my horse is hugging me. Oh, you can have that and that. Actually, I don't want you to load it down with wood. I do want you to have some of these, though. Oh, well, my inventory. Ah, come on. My inventory, thanks. Oh, I should put paralyzing spikes down here. Yeah. That is actually a phenomenal idea. Let me, I know there's already a bunch of stuff here, but I want to make sure. Where's that guy going? If I go for either of these guys, I'm gonna get tagged. There's no way around it. It's just too open and too visible. Alright, let's go back. Yeah, let's go for spikes. I don't want to lose a paralyzing trap and trailing the spikes. Canoa while I'm with Slakmatov. Let's let that one. Let's add 5. Those spikes are trapped. Urgh. Let's add trap here. 5. Because they already have it. And let's add this. Trap. 5. Wait. Oh, they had spikes. There we go. God, it's still daytime. This sucks. And I'm still super thirsty. What the hell? You know what? Let's deal with that later. they disappear? I think they did. Wait, no one's over there. Do I put a paralyzing trap in this? Maybe. Let's actually put a fallback position here. I can hide behind any cover and camouflage. Cover and camouflage, that's what I want. And everything else is just so open. I don't think I should lure him. That sounds like a really bad idea. But it's still too early in the day. Actually, I'll wait until that guy walks away, and then I'll give it a shot. If he shoots, I'll just run. Step on the thing. Oh, motherfucker.
I'll help you. All right. I'll tell you where he is. Please don't hurt.
Thanks.
I will say anything you want, man. Okay. I'll tell you where he is. I don't know anything else.
Oh, come on. Come on, Congo. Really? Where'd you all die? Must have gotten too close to either of these two.
Enemy! They're here!
What?
Hey, over there! Enemy! I need to reload! What
the fuck? I didn't even do anything, and I was in cover. Really? You're still shooting then? Oh, he was seeing me through all that? is kind of bullshit. And I think the game needs to change things. Come investigate, motherfucker. Oh, I bet you do. Is he coming here or going away? I think he's going away. Can't even begin to tell you how much full of bullshit that is. Better line of sight to this guy. That's cool. I like how the cover means you can't point your gun forward. Huh. I like that. Honestly, not sure how that guy saw me. I crouched in the bushes, doing literally nothing. But he was searching, like, you know, his buddy fell and, like, hey, my buddy was right there, and maybe that's what the quote-unquote AI is attempting, but, kind of iffy, if you ask me. It's turning to afternoon. I can already hear the crickets. So once it turns nighttime, I'm gonna take out this camp. I need more gunpowder. I can't do this anymore. I think luring will just call everyone to my position. Dude's still right there.
And so I said, I don't care what you do with it, so long as neither of you do it. Yeah, my dad got it, man. He got it. Yeah, so we were all down by the river, and one thing led to another, and she picked me up and threw me in it. Yeah, my dad got it, man. He got it. We were traveling, and I thought we were never going to be there. Tim got this.
Would be nice if they just kind of ate, went to sleep, and be done with it. That way I can take everyone out one by one.
So he stands behind the horse and decides to slap it. Well, let me tell you, something got going fast and it wasn't the horse. Well, I don't know, but if you ask me, I think it belongs in the bathtub. Well, I don't know, but if you ask me, I think it belongs in the bathtub. We were traveling and I thought we were never...
Oh, there's a way I can get that guy.
Tim,
and he... Let's keep going for a bit in case someone heard, or someone might have. Thanks for the snacks, my friend. Although I'm thirsty. And I didn't have any, Let's put that on. Go back to the camp. Dump this stuff off of the or let's actually put him somewhere. Let's put him in one of the camps. Let's, did a fox kill you? Is that what happened? Alright. You guys still can't make any fucking goes. Amazing. Alright, let's, grab some wood. And some sinew. Should be. And so take some of my guns from me. Take this and all this. And dimes too. And you all can have this. Let me take. Fish. Take one of those and a Bodo. I shouldn't have eaten that fish. But really? Big Boda went from very thirsty to thirsty? Say that was running around felt a little weird. Realized I was focused the other way or other side. Okay, I moved. I have a 58 count. Oh, 38 count. I was wondering why I didn't have a 6-1 in my ammo. Turns out that I had two different kinds of ammo. Sounds like someone's right here. I wish I would go to sleep. He won't let me pull it out. And I'm like, dude, quit being a baby. Well, yeah. Yeah, so we were all down by the river. And she picked me up and threw me in. And that's when I told him, I don't want to do it. I want to say that I did it. Take the picture. So the horse throws his shoe, and it goes sailing through the air. And it catches old Ralph right on the side of the head. So the innkeeper's gone. Long story short, they told us they don't ever want to see us back in this bar. So anyway, I'm hanging upside down. And he decides that I look like a pinata. So she comes out wearing his shirt. He comes out wearing her dress as a top. And I said, I don't even want to know. And that's when I told him, I don't want to do it. I want to say that I did. Take the picture. So she comes out wearing. He comes out wearing her dress as a top, and I said, I don't even want to know. So she comes out wearing his shirt. He comes out wearing her dress as a top, and I said, I don't want to know. That guy just says the same story over and over again. He comes out wearing her dress. And his friends are like, oh, God. And I said, dude, Pete. Don't you have any different stories? Can't you say something different? He just says the same thing over again. Can someone veer away, please? Said Tom, just try something new. Try a different story. You might surprise yourself. Is no one gonna move? I think they might be stuck. Let me go save at the camp. Or, yeah, outpost, sorry. God, I hate that. Hopefully saving will reset them and they'll do stuff like go to sleep and all that. Alright, fingers crossed. Alright, yeah, one went out. Which is good, that's exactly what I want. For the, for someone to veer away. Where'd the camp? There he is. I was gonna say, where'd he go? Did he veer off? Looks like he did, just a little bit though. Oh no, he didn't. He just sat down. So she comes out wearing his shirt. He comes out wearing her dress as a top. And I said, I feel like I'm gonna get caught. I think. I don't think anyone did. Well, let me tell you, something got going bad. She took a little break. A big break. Well, yeah. A big break. So I said to her, hey, how would you like to cook us a nice dinner? She said, hey, how would you like to pass? You know what I should do for now on is see where they post up for guard and then go to that position and put a hideout and a trap. That way when they walk up, they just fall into the trap. That? And then have like a fallback position where I can just go back, loot, and so on. That's not a bad thing to try. I don't think these guys are gonna go to sleep. So he stands behind the horse. Yeah, he's a homer. Well, there's only what, one tent? Two tents. So he stands behind the horse and decides to slap. So well, I'm gonna tell you, something got going fast, and he decides I look like a pinata. That's what I told it, and I don't want to do it. I want to say that I did. Anyway, that's the last time I ever long story short, they told us that. Really sounds like someone's walking around. So she comes out wearing his shirt. He comes out wearing her dress as a top. And
I said she's dead. I don't
William Henry Harrison. Is that going to come out of there? Man, this place is packed. Oh, what is this? Probably a station? Yeah, a train station. Guess I gotta kill that thing. Gee, if only these guys would go to sleep. Just in case I need to use it. I probably won't. Okay, I'm gonna try something. I am going to attempt to fire from where's my hideout? Did I have one here? If I can tag you. I want them to go investigate that spot and hopefully fall into the trap. Let's move up to the fallback spot. Let's use that guy. Go investigate my hideout.
Something's not right here.
Hey, I know you're out there. Get up.
Hmm. don't think they're falling for it.
I'm headed out.
Yeah. Step into the trap. No? Damn it. No, fall into the trap. Fuck, did you spot me, dude? I was behind a rock. That's dumb. Watch, I move up and they're gonna spot me. See, that guy's on high alert, so he's not. If I lure him, he's just gonna start shooting. This way. Why? Look the other way. Who's that guy? The fuck did he come from? Thank you. assailant. Shit.
And it catches old Ralph right on the side. Anyway, that's the last time I ever eat snake kebabs.
Hey, stop. Don't kill me. Wait, I'll talk. He's a...
So, dude had a... Why is there another guy? What the fuck? Is this place bugged or something? Like, endless supply of dudes. There must be a, transport. Because if there's two leaders, that means one's a camp and one might be a roaming wagon caravan or something. Assuming that's what this is. I didn't see anyone come in though, and I don't see any horses or anything like that. See, what the fuck? Another guy. There's a whole lot of them. Holy shit. Oh, you know what? They probably reinforced. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to start making meat baits and I'm going to maul these motherfuckers. Because screw it. Screw it. Like, I'm wasting too much time playing nice. So learn the meat bait. What do I need for it? Three meat? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we got a lot of those. Almost. Orders. Let's make 10 of them. Let's just... No, dude. Sharps. .44, so I have 20. How many 50s do I have? Wow, look at that. God, all these weapons suck. I need to sell a bunch of this stuff and sell it. Or sell a bunch of this stuff and then buy new guns. Repeaters aren't bad. 38 cal. Yeah. 2, 3. .48. Sure. Yep. Have at 'em. Can you all like go at the same time so you all. They might end up getting killed here. Oh, skill one. Dudes, intercept? There you go. Alright. Meat bait. I'm at state time already. And I'm thirsty. Yeah, fuck bomb and farm group. Oop. No, gimme. Why can't I select them? Jeez, they're so dead. They are so dead. Bows. No, these are loads. Loads are just terrible because they have to sit there and reload. Yeah. Yeah, have these. 38 gals. I'm sure I have plenty. 24. Not enough, but that's good. Damn, I just went spent every sent everyone in that direction. That's all. It's all good. What can I do? Oh, all right, go back. I can do with that guy. You can make it to the fight. Oh, he's out of reach. I need to have another camp here. Maybe up here? Maybe up here. No, because of the road. It can't be. Congo's just kind of ass out for right now. Dudes, you could have gone around this way instead of gone. Can't worry too much about that. Hungry and thirsty. Good job, y'all. Good job. You know what? Let's, put this gun, these guns there. Don't need them. And those guys. So glad you all made it. Can you all reset? Can you? Yeah, there you go. Not hang on, right next to the road, the railway line there. Sounds like bad times. Let's wait to use that boat back. A rabbit. So I'm wondering if, like, do I put one bait down and it attracts, like, say, three animals? So if I put two baits down, does that, will that then affect or attract six animals? Like, I don't know how it works. I suppose we can give it a shot. Is that guy off by himself? Did he fall in a trap? That's hilarious. Yeah, so that looks like reinforcements. Which is okay. Because they have like a gun with no ammunition, that's kind of weird. Yeah, no ammunition. Look at all those dudes, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? So many. Let's see what happens with one. Hopefully they don't go after me. Attracts predators, use with caution. They should go further. See anything happening, do you? Nothing seems to be happening. I'm not, am I bugged or something? I don't get it. Is that it? I need to reload. You know. Fuck you, dude. It's bullshit that you saw me. That's bullshit you saw me. What?
Hey,
oh fuck.
I see an enemy.
Why is it wide fucking open? How are they fucking spotting me from like... Oh shit. Really? Wolf after me? Dude. Can you... Ow, dude. Dude. The bait was way the fuck over there, man. Was dumb. Well and truly stupid. Alright, you know what? Since that camp is fucking overflowing with dudes, I'm gonna go back. Go back here and regroup for a sec. Let's put all my shit there. Refill up on water just so I have everything I need. Let's actually save real quick. Let's save real quick. I think it's a bug that camp has like 50 million people all of a sudden. Like there's no way there's suddenly like 12, 15 people there. Look at this. Just take a brief look. I don't want to scout it too much. It looks like there's people there. Yeah, there's people there. Oh. suddenly rocks. Seriously annoyed by the fucking... how many dudes just pop out of nowhere. Like, that's... that's not fun, alright? Like, if you had someone go out to ask for reinforcements, and then it took a while for reinforcements to show up, cool. But them just showing up out of nowhere, that's, it's a little lazy, gonna be honest. You know? If you're gonna build this as a sim, then you need to adhere to stricter rules in terms of certain mechanics. Like, if I'm working on a camp and it takes me like an hour to like kill two dudes, I get spotted once and then they triple in number, that's not cool. And again, it's lazy. No, the more I play this game, the more I see the flaws in it. Like, it's not... obviously, there's the big narrative flaws, which could honestly easily be fixed by a lot of dialogue with actual Native Americans. And there's these technical... weird technical issues based off of not so great game design. I understand that they're, you know, they're budding and they're learning and stuff like that. But once again, not gonna learn unless they're not, unless they actually listen to good feedback and do the changes. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see where the future of this game lies. Let's grab every Boda bag that's out there. And canteens. And just fill up. I have nuts on me? Nope. Oh boy, here we go. Now this is riveting gameplay, ladies and gentlemen. Filling up water bottles, or water bags. This is the kind of stuff you came to Twitch for. Everything in the camp. Okay. I really didn't get much done, did I? I harassed that camp, and that's really about it. So let's go. Let's see. No, there's nothing. I haven't done anything. Do I head east now? Do I go here? Take a look here? Sure. Let's do that. Where's my horse? Slightly tired. May as well snooze. Or... should I go back and try the camp? No. Let's give it a few days to calm down. Oh, wait. I'm hungry and thirsty. Let's see. Let's grab some nuts. This is gonna dehydrate me, I know. I don't want fast travel. You know what? It's kind of annoying because there's this ridge all around this camp. But at least this part is hopefully climbable. Yeah, it's climbable. And all I really want is some fucking gunpowder. Okay, this is annoying. Dude, really? Like, it didn't fall. It was just a downward slope. It's steep, sure. It's not bad. See, again. Fuck that. This is stupid. Stupid bullshit. Let's get the fuck out of the brushes. The brush. I have to check it. I want to scout that out and see what's out there, and then try a different place to attack, and then go southwards. And hopefully by the time I get back to that fucking prison, it'll be not on high alert. And if it is, then jeez, that's gonna be really frustrating to get rid of. Oh, that's really close. Another train station. Or is it the same train station? Yeah, I think so. Let's scout it. Great, there's two of them. Where's... Do I want to take this out? No, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Let's take a look. Let's scout what we can, and then make a plan. Maybe the heavy rearmament thing is a part of that warning. You know how I got that letter? Oh, that's right. I didn't publish it, but I got a letter that said, you know, move out of my land or move out of this area, the train's path, or else. Like, it's basically saying Sistina, Congo, is not good, and that they will retaliate. Like, there's implied violence that if I don't leave, they will attack. It's like, all right, fine. So, I'm wondering if that elevated magical, like, teleporting thing is because of that. Like, did they reinforce that much because of this new game mode? Like, everything's on high alert. Take a look. Alright, bears. It's a lot of bears. I'm not sure if anything will be here, but let's take a look. They don't get attacked by bears. That's a bear. Oh shit, bear. Sorry. Sorry again. I know, there's fucking rocks everywhere. She was annoying. That looks like a light. What is that? Oh, it's the camp. Duh. Man, you got fucked up. The effect of that instance kind of weird, but all right. Actually, I think the fact that some things are instant is kind of weird. You know, transferring, like I said before, a different stream, transferring goods between camps shouldn't be instant. There should be a physical person transporting the goods. Maybe it's on horseback. Maybe it's by wagon. There has to be a chance to intercept it, or for someone to intercept it and take it away from you. Let's open up that one. The terrain here is just, it's annoying. It's just rocks and ridges every fucking where. Look at this. And bears. Okay. Are there bears in the way? Probably, but we'll see. Can I get out of here? Yeah, okay. Good. Good, good. Sure is nice and peaceful at night. Hey, look at this. Look at this. Just trees in the mist. Oh shit. Fuck you, bear. I was trying to look at the pretty ass scenery, but no. I'm probably not allowed. Ow, dude. Fuck you, man. That was nothing. This game in full damage is it's a little bit tuned up. It needs to like calm down just a little bit. Right, there doesn't seem to be anything here. Maybe I should just plant a where would I put it? Here? That's the only logical place for me to put it. Damn your root down. I think this is going to be the only site that's possible. Yeah, let's take a look. Let's take a look. Who can... Too far away. I don't want to put it in the cabinet here because of this. Or here. That's... I have to settle with this spare space. Okay, no damage there. That's weird. I can't really put one there, can I? Of this. Well, I could destroy it. I mean, it's the only thing that's out here. So I destroy this. I put a camp down here somewhere. And go back down and destroy Plainsbrook. Okay. That's the new plan. New plan. Go back here and scout it out from the front. There's a lot more dudes than I expected. Right, where's the closest? This? This. It's right by the... That's fine. far, though. Let's grab a hideout. Aren't you all making these? Why aren't you making any? What's your problem? Let's plop one down. Thankfully not burning. Yeah, me too. Definitely don't want to kill anyone. Let's grab one paralyzing trap. Just for funsies. That's a lot of open space. How far away is that? What, really? Everyone's sleeping? I assume so. I see. Okay, well. Alright, one of them's awake. Two of them's awake. Let's try and... maybe three. Let's tag them. Go ahead and use the bonk. Oh my god. That's so good.
Here they are. Everyone get ready.
What the fuck?
I see someone.
You don't. Go screw yourself. Should never have seen me, dude. Fucking nonsense, man.
Hey, I know you're out there. Get up.
Fuck you. Screw you, man. No, fuck.
Guys,
Oh, fuck you. That's what you get for fucking shooting at me, jackass. Shit was bullshit. Among other weirdness is that detection system. It's like, how is this a stealth game? They can detect you at night crawling in fucking bushes, right? So dumb. They were all asleep. Motherfucker woke up like right when I was taking someone out. That's so dumb. So dumb. I mean, let's go and grab my sniper kit and just put out. Wow, look at this thing. Too far. I'm inviting getting, killed by going to this camp while it's on high alert. Have any food? Nope. God, this is so annoying. Like, why? Getting spotted once and everyone's like, one, I shouldn't have been spotted at all. It's bullshit. Like, it's dead of night, dude. Fucking dude should be sleeping. Let's put all the stuff away. Actually, instead of there, let's put them here. Why can't y'all make some fucking bows? What the f... Y'all have wood. What's the new stag's horn? Fuck. No, five. Oh, that's semi subtle. Jeez, get your shit. Make some fucking bows, please. Damn. Till can actually not die to these stupid wolf or foxes. Right, I think I'm going to take a break for now because this entire session has been kind of frustrating. Like, I can't seem to attack anyone without getting fucking penalized, and that's... It's seriously frustrating. It's like they get alert. Anyways, I don't want to get too negative. I'm going to take a break so that I can cool off from this because, I just would rather enjoy the game than get frustrated constantly. And I'll be back on later, hopefully. I'll try to. And I'll